serious beard he's got there.
That's a... Oh, yeah, that's one serious beard. Bigger than Tiger's.
Yeah. Well, actually, Tiger's...
I know.
It's weird. He did it at his mother's request for Mother's Day dinner.
Oh, well, that's nice.
Yeah. Undoubtedly, he'll let him.
Sure, yeah. Without a doubt.
Itty bitty.
Have I run it since?
I don't think I'm taking you on this one since. Yeah, Fantasmic is on.
Yeah. Oh my god, Fantasmic is on! Hey, I recorded it.
Yeah, no, it's. Not since you were small.
Wow, okay.
Make sure we take off all backpacks, put them on our lap.
Oh.
Only I can have no lines, really.
Jasmine? ahead, we have the Cave of Wonders, Halt of the Genie Lamp, and its many, many gold treasures. Legend has it that the genie inside the lamp will grant you three wishes. Let's make wish to see if our wish comes true.
That is gorgeous.
Allow her to stay inside their home. If you listen closely, you'll hear them whistle while they work. Just across is the blue chateau where Cinderella's evil stepmother forbids Cinderella to go to the ball. Thanks to the help of her fairy godmother, she was granted that wish, but sadly was not back by midnight, so her chariot turned back into a pumpkin, which you could find on top of the bridge. But not to worry, folks, she now lives happily with her prince in the castle on top of the hill. Left-hand side, you'll find the giant quilt and garden patch inspired by the 1933 Dilly Symphony short Lullaby Land. Everything inside a storybook, including our teeny tiny trees, are 100% real. Thanks to the help of Tinkerbell's picture, everything inside a storybook will always remain the same size and never grow up. Straight ahead, we have the Kingdom of Arendelle, home of Queen Elsa and Princess Anna, alongside some of their friends Olaf, Kristoff, and Sven, where they found something more powerful than Queen Elsa's throne and powers. It was the power of love. Just across is the village where a woodcarver once wished upon a star for his puppet Pinocchio to become a real boy. Please remember to remain seated with all hands, arms, and fingers inside the boat. Please remain seated.